In this video, we will unveil how Event Houses simplifies your workflow by connecting to Azure Storage for seamless, continuous data ingestion. Discover how every new blob or file uploaded to your Azure Storage account is automatically ingested into Event House tables, eliminating the need for complex ETL pipelines. Get ready to transform your data journey with this groundbreaking innovation. Let's take a look.
Continuous ingestion from Azure Storage to Event House. This feature allows you to automatically bring new files from your Azure Storage account to Fabric Event House. First, the Azure Events in real-time hub listens to Azure Blob Storage events. Subscribed events such as file created or renamed are routed to Fabric Event House. Based on these triggers, the Event House connects with Azure Storage account and fetches the corresponding newly created file. This file is finally ingested in Event House KQLDB table and becomes available for query in near real time. The cycle is automatically repeated as new files are uploaded to the storage account. Let's take a look in a demo. As a data engineer, I have a task to ingest family members' data from a storage account into a KQLDB table and create a pipeline to ingest any new family member data automatically. I navigate to my Event House KQL database and select storage account from the Get Data wizard. In the Configure step, I give my destination table a name and select the source container which contains family member file. I select the subscription name, the Azure Blob Storage account name, and the container which contains the family member data. Once I establish a connection between my storage account and Event House, I hit Next to inspect the data preview and schema of my destination table. Satisfied by the schema from preview, I hit Finish to bring all existing files from the storage container and establish a continuous connection to automatically ingest new files. I am able to query the ingested files in KQL query set. Now, when a new file is uploaded to the source storage container, the continuous ingestion feature will automatically ingest it to my KQLDB table. The newly ingested data will be available to query in near real time with the help of continuous ingestion. This greatly simplifies setting up continuous ingestion pipelines from Azure Storage to Event House.
Wow, what a great demo. If you have any questions, comments, or you'd like to see more demos from this update, you know what to do. Post it in the comments below. If this is your first time visiting the Fabric YouTube channel, be sure to hit that subscribe button. If you like this video, a big thumbs up. And as always, from Microsoft and myself, thanks for watching. We'll see you next month.